buildings of this era have integrated security systems. Expect cameras, laser tripwires, robots, and autoguns. Your mag charger fires an electromagnetic pulse which can disable electrical systems. Crow's office is probably near the upper levels. Unfortunately, I can't be any more precise than that. Change mode on your mag charger, and you can see electrical systems, like cameras. If I know Crow, this company will be some kind of front. Locate his office and see what you can find out. Watch out for cameras.
Stay alert, we're getting a lot of camera glitches. Report anything suspicious immediately.
How about the way Rooney walks? That looks pretty suspicious to me.
There goes the alarm!
Enemy sighted!
Floors below you. She's good.
Stop that!
Systems. That could make things easier for you.
Squad 17! Squad... Security subsystems are offline throughout the building. All squads begin sweeps. Find the intruder.
And then check the stairwell. Rest of you.
This looks more promising. A cleaning robot? That must be able to open doors. Try activating it.
I know. Sweets up, repeating to your own privacy. Untouched, I bring a smile to any owner's lips.
This fire alarm is not gonna go unnoticed.
There's a senior executive's office down here. I need to access his terminal. The whole floor is locked off. I'll have to bypass the security. This is gonna take a minute. Give me cover, okay? I've unlocked access to Crow's private floor. Hopefully, I'll find the evidence I need on his terminal. Back to the elevator before any more guards show up.
Crow's not going to come to you, Cortez. You better go with her to his office.
it is. Crow's terminal. Now let's see what he's been hiding. I've got the elevator code for the labs. If you're coming, then stay where I can see you. I still can punch out to that. Unfettered by moral restrictions? Sounds like a clear addition of illegal research techniques to me.
Another research model. This doesn't explain how he learns to time travel, though.
Card? Well, open up the room. Let's take a look.
Knowledge is power. We are learning more and more. Soon we will live forever and take our place as rulers of humanity.
I can't see that dart gun being much use.
Nice disguise. You should be able to pass for one of them. But I'm gonna have to sneak along behind you. Remember, your name is Gordon. Now lead on, Doctor.
An unexpected event has occurred in Lab 3. Commencing sterilization procedure.
I remember the layout. We need to get through this door.
Sterilization status unacceptable.
I'm not sure if we're allowing anyone into the sterile area at the moment. You'll have to check with Dr. Fergal. She's the...
No! Don't shoot me! I'm too clever to die!
Subtle. Real subtle. I can get the air shower open, no problem. You go through. I'm gonna change into this lab coat as a disguise.
Attack!
Oh, hold him off while I go through the stairwell.
To all R&D employees in sectors 5 through 9, please back up and shut down all current experiments and work and return to the living quarters.
Looks like I can download all the details of the
room. This one's yours.
Use the ejector on them.
Well, I'm getting out of here. Hey, it's him!
How does it taste, freak boy?
Sounds like Crow's still here.
Game over, man! Game over! Backup! We need backup!
All hostile specimens must be terminated before access to Lab 9 is granted.
You got my back? Smith? Who's got my back?
Cortez, the area is locked down. You won't be able to get any further without killing all of them. This isn't science they were doing here. It's butchery.
Next time you get to do the fighting.
Okay, with both terminals being hacked at once, this should work. Just keep it up. Your other cells can handle the defenses.
Alarm state beta engaged.
Destroy the rail box.
Extreme countermeasures deployed.
Humans.
You've managed to subvert a battle droid programming? That's impressive. We've never been able to do it.
Which unit are you in? Oh, never mind. We can talk later. This sector is hot. We gotta keep moving.
The human resistance. They might know where the alternate base is. Better stick with them.
We've captured a main battle tank. Should be able to-
No! Skipper!
Damn it!
Surrender!
Fire! Come on!
knew you'd find your way here. Come on. We're launching an assault at a processing facility. Look out!
Fall back! Get ready, people! We have to hit them hard!
Eliminate all humans.
Process might work on humans. Then again, it could be fate.
Right, you're first. In your seat.
Don't worry, Cortez. Your future self had the implant, so it must be safe.
Implantation procedure in progress. Implantation procedure complete. Please exit the processing chamber.
Eliminate all humans.
Robots are returning!
We're surrounded. Take out those gun turrets.
Targets acquired.
To the robot base. Your implant will allow you access via the worker's information. Warning, battle robots are approaching. Marine vehicle. We should utilize its speed. The marker entrance is heavily defended.
You made it. Nice driving.
You're building an assault robot.
Well, this makes a change. Normally you are fighting something massive and powerful.
There's probably four.
You're locked on. Use the missiles. Clear a path for yourself. Good work, Cortez.
Your implant will allow you access via the worker's entrance.
There it is, the worker's entrance.
To
terminate Crow on site. He's become far too dangerous. We may not be able to prevent the Time Splitter Wars from ever happening, but at least we know we win.
This facility is heavily defended. Proceed with caution. I can override minor subsystems. However, this will quickly be detected.
Welcome, friend.
Don't do that! You sad robot! You will resign!
Punk friends!
Alert! Security breach in Major 7. Rebel troops have entered the base! Rebel troops have entered the base!
Control! Lock down my system!
My robots have established a teleportation grid. They can beam in without warning.
I will access this console and download all relevant information on this facility.
Cortez, look at this data. The base is vast. It has hangars, weapons research, and what's this? Crow has built hundreds of thousands of incubation pods. He's speed-growing an entire army. But wait, it's not a human army. Or robot, it's... Oh no, they're time splitters. Crow is creating a time splitter army. According to the data, the splitters are not yet fully formed. We can still stop the war before it starts.
System alert. I have become infected with the virus. Core programming is being subverted. Activating countermeasures. Virus contained.
Let's saddle up and keep some fun.
An electro tool? That could be very useful against shielded enemies. Which?
And these robots are humans. It makes it easier to kill them.
Robots are far superior to humans, you know. Humans go with the flesh of flesh touch.
Rolling robot!
Well, that's the first force field here. You can't destroy the sphere from up here. You need to get beneath it.
reactor. All available units, defend the power core.
Destroy his weapons and he'll be defenseless.
into the teleportation crate. He's walking!
This is where it all began. The crystals are here, and Crow's time machine must be here too. Destroy the crystals, and you destroy Crow's power. The time splitters will never be created. The war will never happen. This is it, Cortez. Billions of lives depend upon you. No pressure, though.
This is docking control to the Barracuda. You are not scheduled to return to base. Is there a problem?
Tell them to mind their own business. That's my advice. You're not a human maggot.
I am a robot.
You said being a human.
Look at the size of this base. It must have taken years to construct. I guess that's the beauty of time travel. You start construction, then come back when it's finished.
There could be a human hiding in that pipe. I'll check it out. Nothing here.
This is one dumb robot.
You see those guys in hood go down that lift before? Who is that?
Who is he?
earlier.
Quick! Into the driller!
Greetings!
As well.
I'm telling you, I heard gunfire.
Don't be stupid, we're at the bot.
Up there! Ruler! How did he get down here? Move up!
Sharp! Was that your face?
Over there!
Take the crystal back to the time machine. I can hardly believe it. After all we've been through, it's finally going to end. Oh no. Crow's worked out where you went.